It is Speaker's Corner. You can speak. You don't have to fight.
Well,
anybody got a policeman around here?
Well, tough, this is Speaker's Corner. It is not wrestling corner. It is not fighting corner. It is Speaker's Corner. You can speak. You don't have to fight. So why do you fight? Because you don't have an argument. Okay? You can't take the heat. Get out of the kitchen.
What happened?
Bars, bars.
You better watch how you behave in England. This is not Saudi Arabia, where you can pick on people because they're talking and you don't like what they're talking about. If you don't like it, you got two legs and go home. Why do you need a fight?
Hey,
I need to know the person that's being
assaulted. Hey,
okay, if you want to make an allegation.
Well, the point of media, but don't go.
No, it's not until we've actually made an allegation.
Okay, I'll put you on a court right now. No problem, sir.
Come over here, sir.
Yeah, it's going fine.
All right.
Hey, come on, Jesus.
Let me give you
some money. How many to go to hell today?
We'll give you some jail.
Yeah, you know,
Jesus. I was thinking try to kill you.
Yo, get his nail.
Get his head.
You pray to Allah.
Pray to the moon god.
So what are you going to do? What are you going to do, brother?
Allah is another name.
Get that guy arrested.
So what happened? Tell the viewers what happened. What happened? What was the incident about? What happened? How did it escalate?
No,
for this.
Okay, this is an altercation. I was talking, this guy came at me. And I saw
you worship God, you have peace.
Simple as that.
In this country,
You can't take the heat! Get out of the kitchen!